I was on that ship for 2 years, from 94 to 96. And we're in the shipyards for a while. There was a lot of open areas where you could see the insulation and stuff. Like, there was just holes everywhere. We used to sleep inside the air ducts and the barricades because that's where we worked at. So we couldn't get off the flight deck, so we just kind of stayed around that area.